asks us what? Some conditions.
You need to use your shift key and
so remove the phrase. Now, let's say you have the, all your letters in this cell. If you enter those financial something something again and enter them. So, no need to enter them now, just leave it. I'm just showing you an example. So, if you highlight it and keep it in the cell, you click on view and freeze it. When you freeze it, it's still hiding something. Anyway, this is how you freeze the cell. Let's come back to normal. Then you come and unfreeze pens. That's all. This is how you do it. Now we want to enter what if assumption. Now you see this is our target bar. This is our total of everything because it's totalized the income. It subtracted the revenue from our what? The expenses were removed from our income. So this is what we got to get at the end of the day, which is cell H16. Our target or not. Now you go to data.